Up at the Piccadilly-o, the coachman takes his stand. And when he meets a pretty girl, he takes her by the hand.